Sampling isn't the sole province of rappers or teenage experimentalists anymore. Nowadays, even the stars are sampling.